head.
My head was a chicken?
Oh yeah.
Will you watch
me wait? Thank you guys so much! You don't look so tall. Down on your knees, you don't look so tall. Cracking the whip on the back of the poor. We asked you to stop, but you still wanted more. Blood on your hands after tread as you crawl. Down on your knees, you just don't look so tall.
Thank you.
Yeah!
you so much for coming down to hang out with us. You know what's funny? The first time that we played here at the Metropolis was 15 years ago. We opened up for Real Big Fish and no one knew us. And this is the second time that we've played here. And merci beaucoup for coming tonight. I fucking love Montreal. I'm from Montreal! All right.
From the rain, there's nothing left to salvage, no one else to blame. Among the broken mirrors, I don't look the same. I'm rusted from the rain. Say! You guys are absolutely spectacular. Thank you very, very much. It still blows my mind, you know? I've been saying this lately, and yeah, let's put some water on these lovely people. Hold on, I'll help you. How are the people on the balcony? Are you hot up there as well? If I throw this, will someone catch it? I'm talking about the balcony. Will you catch it? Here we go. Dara, I need some light, please. Thank you. Good night. Next song, you know, I remember we were recording this song in Vancouver, and I was flying back from Toronto. I had a bit of a meltdown in the studio when I had to fly home, and I was flying back, and we had a lot of the chorus written for this song, and I remember reading this story and then jotting down all these lines on these napkins, and we landed, and Aaron picked me up, and Ian and I went through them, and then I sang them, and it's just hard to believe that this song 10 years later, still means so much and has such a significance in this world. And I just think that we all have to be a little nicer to each other, you know what I mean? Need more. To face when I grow up, my children will probably do the same. Kids just love, they love to tease. I know it put me underground at 17. Oh, and no one knows your name.
after hit after hit.
Yeah.
else would be here today? I would be giving blowjobs in the alleyway. 2-for-1 Tuesdays, by the way. That's Jonathan DeLant on the bass guitar. And the best human being on the fucking planet, Mr. Aaron Solowonek in the drum. He's a fucking asshole, but I really love him. How you doing? That was lame. Like, really lame. How are you doing? We're recording this shit, so the louder you scream, it sounds good for years to come, you know? I just want to say, you know, like I said, I'm being a little nostalgic tonight. If you don't like it, kiss my ass. But I'm just going to tell you that, you know, we've been playing as a band for 20 years together, you know? And celebrating this milestone, this flag in our career, you know, it's pretty cool. But, you know, I'd be remiss, again, not to thank all of our friends and our families who have stood by us and have seen us fucking play a million times where we would beg them and put them on the guest list and give them free beer just to come out and see us for 20 minutes at the Horseshoe in like 1995, you know? And all the bands as well, because there's so many bands, especially from our little neighborhood, you know, and some of them have moved on and some of them have changed area codes and some of them are just fucking weird now or whatever it is. But, you know, we need to take a moment and one of the first bands we would tour around with when the whole thing started for us was a band called Alexis on Fire. And we love them and we miss them and we thank them for all their years of camaraderie. Now we sing and all the rock gods will shine their light upon us. I need you to sing over and over, okay? You know the fucking drill. I've got the devil on my shoulder. 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 Say! I've got the devil on my shoulder. I've got the devil on my shoulder. I've got the devil on my shoulder.
Yeah. Yeah. 行，今后有多。
Green screen, losers.